So to start off my day, I made oatmeal with blueberries. We ran out of instant oatmeal, so I had to make my own. So while I ate that for breakfast, I watched Koi's new video on psychedelics. If you watched that, please let me know what you thought of it. I thought it was really cool and it changed my perspective on them. I always start off my day, if I'm staying home, with a jar of lemon water. I usually put it in a mason jar because it holds a lot of water throughout the day and I don't really have to refill it. We don't need a plane, could be your escape. Take you to a place where there's no time, no space. I could be your private island on a different planet. I also had a cup of coffee to wake me up. I used coconut creamer. And this might sound weird, but I really like pouring creamer into coffee. Just seeing the colors transition is really cool to me. I also cooked some potato wedges, which I really enjoy instead of just putting fries in the oven because they're more filling. It's really quick and easy to make, and I always have it with my favorite barbecue sauce by Sweet Baby Ray's. Gnocchi is one of my favorite pastas to cook. It takes like 5 minutes, and I'm a very lazy person, so a lot of the meals that I cook take very little time. And I usually just eat this with marinara sauce, and it's really good.
Hey guys, so I just got back from work, kind of. I went in, and they didn't need me, so I just went back home, and I'm looking in the screen thing right now because I just found out that I could turn it the other way. Not very experienced with electronics, so you know. So I made a little garden today when I got home from work, and I planted basil, cilantro, and I planted my spearmint, which I already had as a plant. I just planted some seeds, so I'm really, really proud of this. So, and I made little markers so I know. This is like my first garden in like 3 years, guys. I got this cute ass watering can at my yard sale, someone's yard sale, when I went yard sailing, and it was like 50 cents, and I just think it's really cute because I'm putting a garden outside my window with the basil, cilantro, and spearmint, and it's gonna be lit. There is a groundhog over there. That I just saw a groundhog. That is so cute. I'm gonna go get it. I don't wanna get attacked right now, so bear with me. Does anyone know if groundhogs bite? Hey boy. Hey boy. What up? I wish I got that on video because it was a cute ass groundhog. These are my dogs. This is one. That's the other. Maybe. I really don't know what to do today. I should probably get started on my AP biology homework, but I'm actually taking nutrition. I decided to take a couple college classes this year. I am going into my junior year in high school. But there are online classes available from a local college of mine, and I wanted to take astronomy so bad, but it's not really important. It is to me, but it's not important to my mother. But I'm taking nutrition and mass media because I did kind of want to see if I wanted to go into the communications department when I get older. This is blurring in and out. But kind of looking forward to nutrition, but I'm kind of scared because me being a vegan, I'm kind of scared that it's gonna like fuck my brain up about all of the stuff that I eat. And I kind of want to learn about, because it's a biology class and it kind of goes in depth. I really like biology, guys, like a lot. Like I think it's really cool how living things work, and I think it's more interesting than chemistry, honestly, because I took chemistry last year. But biology, I loved biology before, and this is AP biology. I'm really excited. My mom just bought me vegan tacos from my favorite Mexican place, and she's bringing them home. I also really need to wash my makeup off because I feel like really gross whenever I have makeup on, like for a long period of time, and I just want to clean my face. So that's gonna happen. Ugh. It gets really gross. I wear the Tarte foundation. It's not my favorite, but it works for summer. And it gets gross throughout the day. I wear primer, I set my foundation. Always ends up creasing. I exfoliate like hell every day, so. You know, if any of you guys know any good cruelty-free foundation that you really like, please link me in the description, because I use Tarte, but it always creases throughout the day, and it's supposed to be 12 hours. It's more like 6-9 hours. It just makes my skin feel gross. It's good for your skin. It's not, it's vegan. There's nothing bad in it, but it's just I'm not feeling it. I was thinking about the Kat Von D foundation, but I need some help, guys. I'm also super pale, and there's not a lot of foundations in my skin tone, so please let me know in the comments, and I love you.
So I finally got my taco, and it's basically just tofu, slaw, and guacamole, but it's my favorite thing whenever I go out to eat with my mom. Thank you guys for watching. I talked a lot in this video, so I'm sorry. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, please leave them down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe, because I upload a couple times a week. I hope you guys have a great day, and remember to stay positive.